day two of our aesthetic medicine North and Kent Step Plus road trip. We are now in Scotland, we're in Glasgow, at the Belform Clinic, with our plastic surgeon, Mr. Tony Sherriff. And you're going to be speaking at the business workshops at Aesthetic Medicine North. And we put a request out asking people some ideas for workshops. And you said that one of the things was the challenges maybe about becoming an employer in aesthetics. What can you tell us about what might be covered in this session and what you've been talking about?
I first became an employer about 8-9 years ago. And when I first started, I was wondering, what should I do as an employer? Should I give what kind of contract should I give them? What can I do that's legal? What can I do that's best practice? And I learned from asking some of my friends. But as the years went by, I formalized the process, and as I employed more and more staff, I realized the importance of following good HR practice and doing things in a framework that's both legal, ethical, but also which is the best for both the business and our employees.
So people will be able to hear firsthand from your personal experience of running a clinic and I suppose building that up over the years and taking on more staff.
Absolutely, and the staff that we have, some of them are employed, so they have contracts and they have benefits associated with that employment, and some of our staff are self-employed. And the way we interact and the contracts that we have with the two different types of staff are different. And in the groups of staff that we have practitioners, we have administrators, we have managers, and again, some of them are self-employed and some of them are employed.
And could this be quite a tricky thing, coming into, being a business owner as a medical practitioner, all of these different aspects that are involved in running your own practice, is that one of the challenges, taking on staff?
We never get taught as doctors, as nurses, as healthcare professionals, we don't get taught how to run a business. And so we learn from ourselves, we look it up online, we ask our friends, but it's important to have some knowledge about what business involves if we're going to be a business owner, even if we're going to be self-employed.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you very much. We really look forward to your session, and that is at 2 p.m. till 3 p.m. on Sunday, October the 22nd at Aesthetic Medicine North. Thank you very much.